goes, but it sounds like a bitch. Whoa.
Listen. Your front disc pissing oil out. Oh, thing, you just done your ring gear.
Oh.
Yeah, it's your ring gear gone. Or your half shaft or something. Back's alright. Oh. Hang on, go back a bit. Hang on, left hand down. Right, yeah, that's it.
You broke something?
Yeah, front disc's gone.
Is it?
Yeah.
You ain't gonna get up there in two wheel drive, is it?
No, he's not going. Got a tool?
Locked in the seat.
Oh no, if he goes out that way, reverse up here.
Oh yeah, look, there's his oil. You're right.
Go back. Go that way.
Let's go that way, help.
Because once he gets on the flat, he can use speed to get out.
We'll have to turn around, isn't it then? That looks heavy though, doesn't it? Everybody will diff lock, I know that that diff's gone. Diff lock, diff stroke.
Done the front diff!
Oh, no, no, no.
Time to come out this way.
They got 80 horses, 2 manpower helps.
Out to the left. If you can.
I'll put a nice crease in the passenger door.
Is that dropping from the
sky? Hopefully I can pop the inside panel out and punch it back out. Beastly looking truck, it struggles a little,
though. I don't know, I'd say that does pretty fucking well for what it is.
It does do well. But with some other tyres on it and that diff sorted out,
yeah,
it'd
be totally
different.
Yeah.
It'd be awesome.